The major issue is how do we create an economy that works for all of our people rather than a small number of billionaires? And the second issue, directly related, is the fact that as a result of the disastrous Supreme Court decision on Citizens United, we now have a political situation where billionaires are literally able to buy elections and candidates. Let's not kid ourselves. That is the reality right now. So you got the Koch brothers and other billionaire families now prepared to spend hundreds and hundreds of millions of dollars in elections to buy the candidates of their choice, often extreme right-wing candidates. I'm the former chairman of the Senate Veterans Committee, and I can tell you I don't believe that the men and women who defended American democracy fought to create a situation where billionaires own the political process. That's a huge issue that we've got to deal with. Right now, in terms of issues, we have a Republican Party with virtually few exceptions that does not even recognize the reality of climate change, let alone that it is caused by human activity, let alone that the scientific community tells us this is the major global environmental crisis that we face. And I want to see this nation lead the world in transforming our energy system away from fossil fuel to energy efficiency and sustainable energy. Real unemployment in America is not 5.5%. If you include those people who have given up looking for work, people who are working part-time when they want to work full-time, real unemployment is 11%. We need to create millions of jobs, and the best way to do it is to rebuild our crumbling infrastructure. And I've introduced legislation to do just that, create and maintain 13 million jobs. In my state of Vermont and throughout this country, young people, bright, young, able-keep kids cannot afford to go to college, and others are leaving school deeply in debt. In Germany, countries around the world, they understand that you tap the intellectual capabilities of young people, you make college tuition in public universities and public colleges free. That's my view as well. So there are enormous issues facing this country.